morning, respected sir and madam. I am Anjali Singh from Diploma in ASG Department, first year of Ashwagandha Institute of Rehabilitation Science and Research. Now I am going to present my teacher-learner material in front of you. That is my TLR. This is for improving the child gross motor between the age of 10 to 12 at primary stage. In this activity, child should jump through the barrier like this. It should be improved child gross motor to be jumped like this, and also improve the concentration of the child through this activity. Teacher also use this activity for improving child's interest in games, or also improving child gross motors through the play activities. This is very helpful to improve the child gross motor activity. Thank you.